ahead, Rick. What are you going to spring on us first?
Well, let's see if you can figure out what this song is, JR, here. I'm going to go out to the ladies at Our Lady of Peace in the office. And hopefully everyone enjoys this song. Two. Wasted days and wasted nights, I got left for you behind. For you don't belong to me, your heart belongs to someone else. Why should I keep loving you? Why should I keep loving you when I know that you're not true? And why should I call your name when you're to blame for making me blue? Why should I keep loving you when I know that you're not true? And why should I call your name when you're to blame for making me blue?
Well, I think if you keep singing Freddie Fender, you're going to have to get the wig.
The wig, yeah.
You don't have the hair for that.
I don't.
All righty.
Thanks.
Well, now then, we talked about doing Spanish and English. That one was English. What do you got for me next?
Well, we had an English one planned, but since you're asking for Spanish, we can do a Sabor a Mi.
Thank you.
que yo guardo tu sabor, pero tú llevas también sabor a mí. Si quieres mi presencia en tu vivir, bastaría con abrazarme y conversar. Tanta vida yo te di, que por fuerza llevas ya sabor a mí. No pretendo ser tu dueño, no soy nada, yo no tengo vanidad. De mi vida doy lo bueno, soy tan pobre que otra cosa puedo dar. Pasarán más de mil años, muchos más. Yo no sé si tengo amor, la eternidad, pero allá tal como aquí, en la boca llevarás sabor a mí.
Gig, and what else is on your agenda coming up, Rick?
Well, we've got a couple of things coming up with the community. One of them is the Big Bend Visitors Center is kind of celebrating their 25th anniversary, and Tony and I are going to play for that one. Both in Marathon.
They've got a new patio to play on.
So. Yeah, I think so, yeah. And we're going to play that one in Marathon and one down south in Studi Butte, Monday and Tuesday. I think it's the, I believe it's the 13th of May or something.
Make you take notes.
Sorry about that. Anyway, check that out. That's coming in a couple of months. And also the cultural events, the multicultural events coming up in June.
At the college?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I think at Coconut Park.
Coconut Park, yes.
And then, of course, we're at the Old Gringo every Thursday. So we're there tonight. So come on down and put on your dancing shoes or your... Are you crying? Or your crying shoes? Or your laughing shoes? Or drinking shoes? What?
Yeah, got to get that straight. Okay. All righty. Well, that's enough, John. Let's do a little more jamming.
All right. Thank you.
in a room where you do what you don't confess. Sundown, you better take care. Find you've been creeping round my back still. Sundown, you better take care. Find you've been creeping round my back still. Queen in the sailor's dream, she don't always say what she really means. Sometimes I think it's a shame when I get feeling bitter when I'm feeling no pain. Sometimes I think it's a shame when I get feeling bitter when I'm feeling no pain. No pain, Alpine. No pain.
Studio dates on the agenda for you.
Studio dates aside from this one?
Yeah.
This is all we got right now, Jay.
Okay, this is it. Huh?
This is it, man.
Can folks get your music on any of the social media venues?
Well, we can we actually have a YouTube page. It's called youtube.com/alpinetrio.
All right.
And then we also have a website. It's Grupo de la Paz at hotmail.com, or you could just Google Rick Ruiz Music. Rick Ruiz, R-U-I-Z, or Z, as they say in Canada. If you're listening in from the Great White North, it's R-U-I-Z.
Well, we have some regular listeners from the country of India.
All right. Great. So, hello, India.
Yes, we're so glad that they stream us every week. And all you folks listening in, if you're streaming us from wherever you're listening, please email jr@bigbenradio.com and let us know where you're listening from. We like to hear that. And we like to get these guys in our studio. They're just a fit. We get three of them in here. Sometimes we'll get four people, but they've got to be four smaller people, I think. Okay, let's hear something else, Ricky.
All right, we got some more Spanish songs coming up. This one's got a nice hello goodbye song called Ausente. It's a song, an old classic song. They've done it in every style: norteño, mariachi, tejano. This song has been covered in so many different styles, and we're gonna try to do our own.
All right.
One, two, three, four. Estrellita reluciente.
working on.
Well, I don't want to throw you a curve, but I've had people ask me of the groups that I have on the show, the ones that can sing a song in Spanish, are there any songs that they can sing once in Spanish and then turn around and sing in English?
Oh, of course. Yes, 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 yes. We have you covered.
All right. You are ready.
Yeah.
You've got a full holster.
Yeah, we've got a good one here, and just have to find the right page. But we're gonna dedicate this song to all our friends out there and our people who have come to our gigs so many different places, so many times through the past years, and our friend Nancy out there, especially. This is Donnie's other half. Especially for her and for Carmelita Jimenez out there, un abrazo, un beso, and to all our fans out there in the Alpine, donde vive Tony, in Midland, Texas,
all the way Marfa, from El Paso to Midland,
Marathon, and thank you so much for having us. Teardrop falls.
si te quiere de verdad y te trae felicidad, le deseo lo más bueno a los dos. Pero si te hace llorar con alguien, quieres hablar, estaré cuando más triste estás. Estaré cuando me necesites a tu lado. Para borrar cada lágrima que hayas llorado, if he ever leaves you blue, just remember I love you and I'll be there before the next teardrop falls. Yes, I'll be there before the next teardrop falls.
Well, I threw them a curve, and I think they knocked it out of the park. Oh, these guys always come. They always come with their hammer cocked, and they never let me down. Oh, good. That was excellent.
Thank you. Thank you.
Had him turning pages pretty quick, but okay. Hit it with another one.
All right, let's go. This is instrumental that we always do to kind of put ourselves in the mood. It's called Cascada, and it's an instrumental one by Jesse Cook.
Thank you.
Performed live, is this where Donnie dips that hot harmonica in a bucket of water and yeah. Tony throws guitar picks to the ladies in the audience?
Yes, exactly right. That's exactly right. You've got to see the show live. Otherwise, yeah,
he has a pocket full of picks so he can do that.
Yeah.
All right. Well, wonderful instrumental, and we've stretched a few strings and we've worn out a harp or two.
Yes, sir.
Just about.
It's been fun.
So let's hear a big climax here.
All right. We're going to do a Mariposa.
That one. How's it go?
de amor, nunca jamás junto a ti. Vuela amor, vuela dolor, que tengas suerte en tu vida. Ay, 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 dolor, yo te lloré todo un río. Ay, 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 amor, tú te me vas a Big Band Country from a few too many.
Oh, folks, you've been listening to Jammin' and John with JR on Big Band Radio, KALP 92.7 FM. We've had a wonderful time with Rick Ruiz and a few too many, Tony Lujan and Donnie Bosson, a well-known West Texas group. And stream us on BigBenRadio.com. Click on KALP 92.7 FM. Thank you for listening, folks.